It's a great feeling for all of us. I mean, that's what we're taught to do. I mean, every week we come in with a plan, and I feel like we're doing a great job executing and doing a great job and just doing our jobs.
Even Lauder talked about getting together this season for the first time because last year didn't pan out. How's that worked out for the team?
Awesome. I mean, whenever we're on the field, I'm thankful because I know last year was, didn't go my way as far as Keeley's, but now it's just awesome to play with everyone. So it's a great opportunity.
Obviously, it kind of limits how much you guys can get on the field as D-line when you're playing as much nickel as you did, but how do you think the defense kind of held up against a different type of offense that you're going to play like today?
I thought we did a really good job. I mean, we watched the film, and we just mentally and physically, we did a really good job preparing for what we were going to get, and we knew what we're going to, what they were going to do, and we did our job, and simple as that.